Bollywood fraternity has expressed shock and offered condolences after an Air India Express plane skidded while landing at Karipur Airport in Kozhikode, leaving 18 dead, including the two pilots and several other injured. The Air India Express aircraft, carrying 190 persons, including six crew members, flying in from Dubai, skidded off the runway while landing in Kozhikode on Friday evening and plunged into the deep valley below. Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar took to Twitter and wrote, "Terrible news, praying for the safety of all the passengers and crew on board the Air India Express flight. My deepest condolences to those who have lost their loved ones. Pained to hear about the Air India flight mishap at the Kozhikode airport. Praying for the health and safety of the passengers and crew on board. My deep condolences to the family and the friends of those who have lost their loved ones," tweeted Preeti Zinta. "My heart goes out to the passengers and crew members on board the Air India flight. Deepest condolences to the bereaved families who lost their loved ones. Thoughts and prayers," said Shah Rukh Khan. INS Report.